If you just let it heal without doing anything, if you just rest and kind of ignore it, then the muscle imbalance that set up the rotator cuff tear to begin with tends to get worse. And what you know about muscle imbalances is that they're usually painless in and of themselves. They cause other problems like tendon tears, nerve injuries, muscle cramps. They cause all kinds of other problems.